Hi everyone, my name is Kevin Matice. I'm the head of product at Cherre. At Cherre, we focus on connecting all of your disparate real estate data sets into a single source of truth for your entire organization so you can unlock instant answers and actionable insights. Today, I'm going to walk you through CoreProspect, our new comprehensive diligence application that enables you to analyze and evaluate all markets and properties for smarter and faster decision making. Once you come into CoreProspect, you can search by a market or an address, as well as safe searches that you've run in the past. If we dive in and start to look at a specific address, we can see that we zoom into that address and can dive into specific information about that asset. At the top here, you can see basic information about the lot, such as the size, taxes, and the location. We also can dive into Cherre's unmasked owner product that looks at companies and people behind the recorded owner, which is often an LLC. As we continue down to some of Cherre's partner integrations, you can see here mobile location data from Safegraph. So within a 0.1 mile radius around this building, we can look at the top visited businesses and the year-over-year traffic that they've received from Safegraph. As we continue down, you can see that Cherre is also partnered with CompStack to look at lease comps not only at this particular asset, but around the submarket per property class. And you can look at year-over-year changes of things like starting rent and free rent. Now, if we come back up to the owner section into the unmasked ownership, you can dive deeper into the portfolio of any given owner. So here you can see all of that owner's portfolio across the US, as well as contact information and contacts at that owner. So that's a quick rundown of CoreProspect. Thanks for joining.